a cold front passed through overnight and early this morning. Rain and what few thunderstorms there are will be clearing to the south, and then we'll be warm and sunny today. Looking good for Election Day, but it's the only good day that we have coming up. More rain chances continue this week. So once the clouds clear out today, everything's looking good. This cold front continues its slow progress towards the coast, and there's some drier air moving in back behind it, which is why we'll have clouds clear from west to east. Everything looking great, other than these few showers that we have early this morning for election morning. The rest of the day looks fantastic. By lunchtime, 74 and mostly sunny. By 4 o'clock, 78 degrees. The only place that we'll see a few clouds lingering is going to be towards the south, which is where this cold front will kind of hang out later on today. And then it's going to be returning back north a little bit into the overnight hours and tomorrow as a warm front. We'll continue to stay warm tonight and tomorrow, but that plus an upper low is going to help you bring back the chance for more rain into tomorrow. It will be kind of on and off once it starts, but still it will be out there. The rain will build in tonight after around midnight with a couple rumbles of thunder possible, but it should be a pretty calm and quiet night tonight with the rain on and off for tomorrow as well. Chance for a couple thunderstorms, but we're not expecting severe weather. Highs tomorrow, 74. And tomorrow, not the only rain chance that we have ahead this week. Another system will swing through Thursday and another one on Friday. So you will need your umbrella over the next couple of days, but not for today. Everything's looking good. Temperatures the next couple days, too, you'll notice they start to fall a bit. We'll be 65 Thursday, 58 on Friday. And then looking forward into the weekend, although we see more sunshine, temperatures stay on the cold side. The system Friday is the one that has a bunch of cold air with it, and that will be lingering. Mornings are going to be in the upper 30s this weekend, with Sunday the potential for a first frost.